Shitweyer is telling her to lie. Fact. We know this now. Shitweyer is playing Kate like a fiddle, but Kate is too stupid to realize that they're going to chew her up and spit her out. We all know what an idiot you are, Kate. You proved it when you drunkenly tried to debate Keanu Thompson. Thompson. So, I have had it up to here with the betrayals.